other right now you are in Old Goa for the exposition, 18th exposition. So how was your experience been visiting this time?
My experience is really wonderful. It's very fortunate for me to come here, because we came all the way from Visakhapatnam. We traveled for 1.5 days, and after coming here we were really very happy. We forgot all our problems or discomforts in the train and the personal journey and so on, because once in 10 years we are coming here. If we miss this chance again, we will be coming only in the 2034. By that time we do not know who will be alive, who will not be alive. So that is why I took really great trouble to bring all the sick people and the people who are not able to walk and so on, elderly people. I am sure for the next exposition many of them will not be there. So I took special care of them, and arrangements are really paka, very good, excellent arrangements. And everywhere volunteers and the police and then the priests and all, we are really enjoying. And a special care is being taken towards the poor, the elderly people and sick. Absolutely, I am grateful to the management and the fathers and then volunteers. That is really, really good work.
But once you reach at the St. Cathedral Church where the St. Relic Francis is there, how you felt that moment?
Oh, really, when I kept my hand on the coffin, the body of St. Francis Xavier, it is like my body was shivering, because such a holy man, and I'm fortunate to touch that relic. Great blessing for me.
Father, is it your first time you are attending the exposition?
No, this is my second time. Last time also I came with a group of 73 members, and it was also very nice. But this time all the more better arrangements are made, and so many volunteers and a lot of respect and devotion everywhere we can see in the among the people.
Father, this time's theme is we are the messengers of the good news. You have to like to tell anything about this theme? We are the messengers of the good news. This is the theme of this year. Would you like to say something about this theme?
Well, few people get this chance to visit the Basilica, and we are fortunate. God has given us this chance, and by looking at the relic of St. Francis, I feel a Christian should live like that saint. And I pray that whoever goes there receives the blessings of God through the intercession of St. Francis of Assisi, Francis Xavier.
What is your full name?
I am Father Ravindran from Visakhapatnam Archdiocese.
Thank you so much, Father.